Welcome to episode 2. You've seen in our first episode what the circular economy is and why we need it. But imagine you wanted to start a business based on the circular economy. How would you go about it? What are some options for business models in the circular economy? Or you might be working in a company already. How do you convince your colleagues there's value in a circular economy? We look forward to providing answers to these questions in episode 2. We also have a great set of videos from a Dutch company, Philips Healthcare, that is applying the principles of the circular economy. Looking back over our journey so far, we are really impressed by your high-level responses on the discussion forums. Well done! We would like to share some of your responses. For instance, the following word pairs. From extract to enrich. From make to create. From processing to progressing. From destruct to reconstruct. Also, check out the amazing examples shared by your fellow learners. For instance, we learned that greenhouses can benefit from heat generated by computer servers that need cooling. This example shows how an effective system is created by cleverly connecting existing industries. And the example of Avani, an Indonesian company that creates plastic-like bags from cassava starch and other natural resources. After use, the bag can be composted and serves as food for plants. Well done! Keep up the good work!